Hello everyone, DonellHD here. And today I'm going to show you how to set up, configure, and install the Nintendo DS emulator, MelonDS, on Launchbox. As per usual, I have my arcade folder here, and inside that folder I have my emulators folder, my Launchbox folder, and a ROMs folder where we're going to be keeping our ROMs. I left the link in the description below for everything that you're going to need to get set up to play your games right away. All you have to do is click here on download. Alright, I've downloaded the DS necessities file and I placed it here on my desktop. What we're going to do now is extract the contents of it into the emulators folder. So I'm just going to click here and extract this into the emulators folder like so. Now we're going to go ahead and run the emulator for the first time. So we're going to go into emulators, MelonDS, and click on the MelonDS executable here. Alright, when it first loads up, it's going to look something like this. I'm going to go to config and then MU settings. We're going to click on the DS mode tab, and we're going to change this directory to the actual directory that you extracted your MelonDS emulator to. So I'm going to go here to browse, and this is looking for the BIOS SNDS 9 ROM. So I'm going to go here to browse, and then it already showed up. It's on my desktop, arcade, emulators, MelonDS, BIOS, and key folder. And then here's the BIOS NDS 9 ROM here. Now it needs the DS ARM 7, so I'm going to click browse, BIOS and key, DS 7. Now it says DS firmware, browse, BIOS and key, firmware. Now I have all the files that I need. I'm going to click OK. Now we're going to go here to config again. And right now, I have my resolution set to 4x native and OpenGL. I think that you should do it this way as well. I'm going to click OK. I'm going to go to config again. And now we're going to go to input and hotkeys. Right here, it's already set for keyboard controls, but if you require a controller, you would use the right hand side. I'm using an Xbox One controller, so I'm going to go ahead and fast forward here a bit while I configure the right hand side. Once I'm done, I'm going to click OK. Now we're going to close this emulator and set it up in Launchbox. Alright, now that we're here in Launchbox, we're going to go up here to the top three lines at the top left corner here. We're going to go to Tools, Manage, Emulators. I'm going to click Add. The name of the emulator is MelonDS. Now we're going to set the path. Once again, it's on my desktop, Arcade, Emulators, MelonDS, and the MelonDS EXE here. I'm going to go to Associated Platforms and make sure that it's set to Nintendo DS here. I'm going to make sure it's set as my default emulator here. I'm going to go to the running script area here, and I left the script in the description below that if you require it, it allows the emulator to load up, wait 8 seconds, and go full screen. And then when you're ready to escape out of the emulator, you can do so by pressing the escape key. I'm going to paste that script here. Then I'm going to click OK, and then close. Now it's time to add our games. I'm going to go to Tools, Import, ROM Files. I'm going to click Next. I'm going to click Add Folder. I'm going to direct it to where my ROMs are, which is Desktop, Arcade, ROMs Folder, and click Select Folder here. I'm going to click Next. What platform are you importing games for? I'm going to say Nintendo DS. Next, Manually Configure Emulator. Make sure you select Manually Configure Emulator. Choose an emulator. Make sure it says MelonDS here. Click Next. Use the files in our current location. Next. 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 Make sure your ROMs are spelled correctly. And then click Finish. Alright, now that everything's imported, it's time to test out our games. Here is Ben 10, Protector of Earth. And here is Kingdom Hearts Recoded. Thank you everyone for watching. If this video helped you out at all, support the channel and drop a like and subscribe. I've created more tutorials for other emulators as well. You can click on the thumbnails on the screen. As always, I'm DonellHD, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.